Hey guys, Thomas the Slayer Genie here, aka Mustache Time, and welcome back to some more of the Callisto Protocol New Game Plus. We've been breezing through a little bit simpler, still finding several foibles along the way. So, you know, it's been great. There you go, loading screens. Oh, I remember when this confused me. Beep, boop, boop, beep.
Thank you.
Alrighty. Well, that was easy.
Made it to the second control.
Boop, 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 boop.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, almost. No counter out. You outside.
can't see anything up there. So.
Don't fucking talk to me.
What's your problem?
Just stop. We're almost there.
Hey, hangar's the other way.
I'll be back.
What? Wait. Hey! Hey! Hey, get back here!
Or we could have just left, you know.
Danny! Where the hell are you going?
Reuse those assets, baby.
Hey, what are you doing?
What's in here?
Medical supplies.
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay. Just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on your own.
In the meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go!
When you shrug and go, what do I do? You did a crime.
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
Back
was in a hurry. Didn't have time to transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to something.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape? Ship's parked in orbit. I'll activate the remote call down. We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah. I know. I'll get the elevator. This will take a minute. Look around. See if you can find anything. Yeah, we are.
Couldn't have made it without your help.
I know.
You don't seem too surprised.
About what?
About any of this. Whatever the hell's going on around here.
Saw something like it before. Back on Europa.
Europa? The news report said that was on the moon.
UJC propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me. And that cargo you thought I was hauling.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
There it is.
2 minutes out.
It's right on time. It's a hell of a lot bigger than most.
Yes, this is where we fall, and then it does the,
the
silly thing where it's like, oops, she teleports to you.
What are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. B, it's not Gamora. Your journey was especially long. All the way from
what'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends, please know that you have my respect.
Forgot about that prompt. Completely and utterly. Again. It happens so fast. Like, does it really matter? Does it really change anything? I still don't know. sure cut time in half. Reckonings of someone else's story. And after all this time, I still have no clue what the purple cube is all about. She vanishes at some point during this, right? That's what happened last time.
Might be a faster way to reach the colony.
This plan of yours doesn't get us both killed.
It's getting worse. We should hurry.
This is the place, right?
Yeah, but I don't see the elevator.
Thank you. Look out!
I'm okay. Thanks.
I can see another way. I'll meet up with you.
Just be careful. It's worse than I thought in here.
Oh, they fix that. They're like, we're gonna script this part better.
Is this thing gonna hold?
Just try not to think about it. You okay?
Yeah.
I told you to be careful.
Yeah.
Those textures are awful. Still.
Thank you.
just a sound. You can hear this. Let's try and reach the transport hub.
Alrighty.
Make a selection.
Okay. glove.
Remove the item from print assembly.
That's a great place to call it. If you end up enjoying this part, then please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, make sure to check out those links in the description. One, head over to my petition to help out smaller YouTubers. Second, head there to my Patreon and PayPal, where you can help support me and my channel directly. And fourth, to my Discord server. Any and all donations are greatly appreciated. And until next time, everyone, bye-bye.